I grew up watching Senna and listening to Senna and obsessed with the way that he was so precise. He was a perfectionist. He had this magical way to drag the ultimate performance from a car. Game that's at play with racing. 99% of this is done in the mind, in the preparation, in memorizing the lap perfectly and tuning the car, and he just took it to another level in terms of being able to bring all those components together for a single performance in a single moment.